I am an autumn.
Interesting. Going to Seattle. Yeah, so we're gonna go to Seattle. We're gonna be there. Today's Friday and we will be there till Monday, and we have definitely a lot of things planned, so I'm excited.
And my grandma's also coming with us.
Yes. Yay! So we just arrived to Seattle and we are on the way to go check out the Space Needle. So we just entered the Space Needle building. We're gonna go up the elevator.
Rotating glass floor. The glass floor is where the main line to exit is. Otherwise, step top as long as you like. And remember, if you get lost, it is a circle. Welcome to the top.
Wow. How do you feel, babe, that we're here?
It feels surreal. Like, it doesn't feel like we're in Seattle right now.
I know, yeah.
We need to, like, wake up, like, at 2 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's 12:59, 1 a.m.
It is freezing.
There's no period.
And it's probably only, like, 40 to 50 degrees, but coming from California, where it was literally, like
75.
Hey guys, so we just woke up from a nap and that was a very much needed nap, and now we're gonna go get dinner. So we're planning to go to Tendon Kohaku in Bellevue, so it's about a 20 minute drive, so let's go. So we are waiting to get called at Tendon Kohaku, and we're not gonna be in there till like 9 o'clock. So now we're just walking to Nana's Green Tea, and I'm really excited. It's like a cute little cafe right here. All right, so we are here at Nana's Green Tea, and we got the matcha soft serve latte. This looks so good. It's like the perfect shade of green. Let's try it. Shots are up. Put a good amount of soft serve in there. Oh my god.
Perfect.
It's like the perfect amount of umami, but there's like a hint of sweetness with the soft serve. That's really, really good. Really? Is it kind of giving like affogato almost? Cheers! Mm-hmm. That vanilla is vanilla-ing. Yeah, that's so good. It's like the perfect sweet treat.
A latte and a cool 7.5 cheese, and it has an avocado on.
Yeah, I'm I'm definitely gonna have to rate this drink a 9 as well. I like how the matcha has its like umami and bitterness to it, and then the soft serve just provides that balance. It's so good, really, really good.
Ready,
can we please get the chicken karage?
So one chicken karage?
Uh-huh, and then the kohaku tendon set.
So one o'clock tendon set?
The mentaiko cream.
Oh, oh, mentaiko udon.
Yes. And then the pork katsu curry rice.
The pork katsu.
Thank you. It's probably one of the best mentaiko pastas we've ever had. Wow, that's good. Let's try this. Oh my god. That's like such high quality. It is so crispy. Oh my god. It is unbelievably just crispy and juicy. That's so good. Even the rice is fire. Wow, so good. Cheers. It's so crispy, yet it's not too overpowering with the breading. Yeah, it's very light. Wow. Kohaku sauce on here, so the server suggested to accompany the tempura with these sauces. Let's try it with the kohaku sauce. Yeah, we killed it. Everything was so, so good. So we just came from Tendon Kohaku and it was so good. It definitely exceeded our expectations. Every single dish that we had just blew our minds. I would rate this spot, I'm literally gonna rate that a 9.8. Like, it's almost a 10.
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, so
I rate it around 9.6. Everything was really good.
All right, let's go to Pike Place Market. Chocolate cream hazelnut. Yes, please. Okay, we got three pastries. So the first one that I'm the most excited for is the smoked salmon pate. Let's try this. I really like the pate. It's like perfectly creamy, good amount of the smoked salmon. Wow, definitely recommend it. We're gonna try the beef and cheese, and it's loaded in there, so let's try it. Interesting. It's kind of tasting like sausage a little bit, like ground sausage with cheese. That's really flavorful. It's kind of tasting like there's like Italian seasoning in there, like a bunch of herbs, but it's pretty good.
Throwing me off is the green onions. I think it's like green onions or something. Mm. Here. I can't tell. Oh, I think it's celery.
What is it?
I think it's celery or chives. Mm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, very, very soft.
So this one is their chocolate
hazelnut.
Yeah, it is filled with, like, Nutella and it's like jam-packed with Nutella. There's like a nice element of crunch with their crumb topping. It's pretty good. Not bad.
Very flaky. The top powder, nice. It's like a sugar.
Darling, you.
So we got the smoked salmon mac and cheese from Beecher's. Let's try it. Cheers. The cheese is super high quality. The smoked salmon and the dough is just elevating it. It's so good. The cheese is like the perfect consistency, that super buttery, perfect consistency of the sauce.
About and then one sesame ball.
Alright, so we just came from Mee Sum Pastry and we got the green tea sesame ball.
It was about $5.
It was $5.
$6 for the barbecue pork bun.
Oh, wow. That's fire.
A lot of dim sum bakers, they skip out on the meal.
Like this place packs the char siu in there. Really, really good. Nice, fresh, and warm. And now we're gonna try the green tea sesame ball.
Oh, what's it? What
happened? Looks like there's black sesame in there. Cheers. Very rich flavor coming from the butter. If you go to Mee Sum Pastry, I just highly recommend the big barbecue pork bell. So we are here at the gum wall, but unfortunately we did not bring any gum. Went here, took some photos, and we're just gonna continue walking around and see what we find. Is Rachel's ginger beer. Alright, so we're here at Rachel's ginger beer and we got the original and then we got the pink guava one. Let's try it. Cheers.
That's good.
That one is, it's definitely ginger, but it's not like offsetting or anything, yeah. That's so
strong.
Good. Yeah, me too. I like the combination of the pink guava and the ginger. It's actually really good. So I would rate this one a good 8. And I would rate this one a 7, just because it's good, but it's just straight up ginger beer.
Yeah, we asked for the original, but yeah, it's pretty good. 7.5.